questions for Brandon. At the halfway point of the group stage, you've played three games. Comparing to the ISL, what's the intensity like? How different is it? And how much has these three games, how much have these three games been a learning curve, not just for you, but for the rest of the FC Goa squad as well?
For me, I think ISL level is good, very good. But AFC Champions League is a different level, I feel. The intensity is very high. The teams play more quicker, they press more quicker, there's less time on the ball. I think it's a good learning process for each and every one of us who's playing in the Champions League. You know, we can only get better playing such high intensity games, and it's only good for us. You know, we can learn from this and we can only get better, you know, playing such type of games.
Brendan, hi. You have trained abroad. You have trialed with teams in the Premier League, and you have always said that you want to, you know, you want to play abroad as well. How much does the AFC Champions League provide you a platform to show what you can do at a much higher level? And are you looking actually to play abroad? If not now, maybe somewhere in the future.
Look, I always wanted to play abroad. You know, that's always going to be open. But right now, you know, the opportunity I'm getting, I'm going to take it. I got this opportunity to play in the Champions League, and it's a big opportunity for me. And you know, it's one of the best tournaments in Asia, you can say. So this is a stage I can showcase my talent. I can, you know, prove myself, you know, and play three games, and it has been good for me. There are three more games. I still need to, you know, give a lot to this team and a lot to prove. So I think this type of games, you know, help me, and you know, it can improve. I can improve as a player and as a professional.
Brendan, in the second match you hit the post. In the last match you had an assist. What was going through your mind when you had the chance one on one with the goalkeeper? What went through your mind?
Yes, in the second match. You know, the thought was same, just to hit the target. Unfortunately, I couldn't score, hit the post in the second game, and in the last game against Persepolis, I had a similar opportunity. And I thought I wanted to keep it in the frame, but unfortunately, keeper made a brilliant save, I feel. And obviously, whenever I'm in front of the goal, my target is just to keep the ball in the frame or just to put it in the corner.
So we've seen the match. Of the match day three, some of the players, especially in the defense, has lost concentration, which has led to two goals conceding. Do you perhaps think it was because your team has scored too early?
I don't think so. You know, our plan was just, you know, from the start to start positive. We got the early goal, and you know, because Persepolis is a very good team. They can't hear. So I was saying, you know, we wanted to start positive and we got an early goal. But you know, the Persepolis team is, you know, they are a very good team. They are one of the best team in Asia. You know, they change their mentality and they try to push a little harder. But our mentality was to keep going, and you know, after the goal, we could have scored another one. I missed it. The goalkeeper made a brilliant save, but they kept pushing, and they got a penalty. So they got a penalty, and I think their moral went up, and we wanted to defend. So I think it was more for us to defend more and for them to attack. I think. Unfortunately, we conceded another goal, and then they kept pushing. I think this is football, you know. When you give the opportunity for the opposition to score and come into the game, you know, such thing happen, and we have to just be patient and defend well.
All right. Final question.
Hi. This is a coach. This is a question both to the coach and the Brandon. Brandon first. Brandon. All the goals that India scored in the World Cup qualifiers were through set pieces and through your deliveries. Again, in the FC Champions League, first goal scored, it was again your delivery. How big of a weapon has your set piece delivery become in recent years? And to the coaches, like how good does it feel when you have someone who regularly puts in a good set piece delivery like Brandon can?
You know, always practice set pieces, always, you know, whenever I take a set piece, I always have an aim to put the ball in the space, you know, and my teammates knows where I'm going to put the ball and I know where they're going to attack the space. So it's just a simple thing for me, just to put the ball in the danger zone and just hope that my teammate go and attack the ball and, you know, thankfully they scored the goal. So, you know, this is my thing, you know, always try to put the ball in the danger zone.